folks, this is Deo Prakash here. Have you ever wondered how wheels were invented? This video will tell you about it. So, let's hop in. During ancient times, humans used to carry animal carcasses on foot as there were no means of transport. Once, a man saw a piece of circular log rolling on the ground. He then took his axe and chopped a similar piece of wood from a log the next day. When he pushed the piece of log, astonishingly, it rolled. This is believed to be the theory on how wheels were invented by humans. Here, just like I said, a circular piece of log rolled on the ground. A man cut another similar piece and it rolled and was later developed into a wheel. There were various stages in the invention of the wheel. First, an item was kept on a roller or on a log. Secondly, the item was placed on a sledge. Thirdly, the item was placed on a roller and a sledge. Fourthly, the wheels and axles were placed in one piece and the axle was fixed using pegs. Finally, the axle was replaced with flat grooved bearings instead of sharp pegs, which coincidentally grooved the roller. That was how the wheel was invented. How do you think wheels evolved? Wheels were invented by the Paleolithic people between 750,000 years and 15,000 years ago, since they understood that heavy objects can be easily moved using circular objects. However, the clay tables of Mesopotamia show that wheels were used only about 3,500 BC ago, when a potter made a pot using his wheel. The oldest wooden wheel ever found dated back to 3,200 BCE and was found in Ljubljana, the capital of Slovenia. Development of wheels happened during the 19th century when Robert William Thompson invented the first air-compressed rubber wheel. Do you know the purposes of using the wheels? Wheels are used in transports like cars, trucks, bikes, trains, machines, pottery, milling, irrigating plants, steering ships, landing airplanes, wheelchairs, and the list goes on. Did you ever think about the advantages of using wheels? Better appearance, improved vehicle movement stability, and decreased braking distance are some advantages of using wheels. Wheels also have some disadvantages. Wheels reduce the speed of the vehicle. They can wear out easily and are also costly at times. Thank you for watching this video. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.